The Native Americans were settled in this area and kind of used this ground as their hunting ground, but at the same time they were very afraid of it. It was a very spiritual place for them, but they didn't like this place at all. They felt a bad vibe from it, if you will. And even the name of this place, Sica Hollow, in Lakota language, Sica means bad or evil. There is an origin story about the universe, and it actually, part of it takes place right here at Sica Hollow. And there was supposedly a large battle between the spirits. As the Native Americans walk around, they see the natural springs boiling up, and sometimes, because of minerals in the ground, the water will turn red. Well, they saw that red water coming up from the ground and believed it was the blood of their ancestors and the blood of the spirits. Another legend takes place a little more modern times. In 1970, a group of hikers came hiking in this area and they just disappeared without a trace. Some of the locals had heard these legends of a Bigfoot type creature that lives here in these woods. So they thought that this Bigfoot creature may have got to them. So they formed a search party and came out looking for the people that disappeared. Well, they didn't find anything. And several years later, people who were actually a part of that search group actually admitted that they were not looking for the people at all, but they were rather looking for this creature. And ever since then, people believe there's a Sasquatch or something like that living here in these woods. I have not had any experiences myself, but I have heard a bunch of stories. And most of these stories have natural explanations, but it just kind of depends on what you believe. I was talking to some people who believe they hear drumming out here, the Native American drums that are banging in the middle of the night, or people that swear they see these campfires off in the trees, and when they go looking for them, they're not there at all. So there's just a bunch of stories like that, people hearing things and seeing things. I have not had any experiences myself, but that's not to say that there's nothing out here.